Start recording.
What is this game? Layers of Fear?
Yeah. Is the game volume too loud? Can y'all hear it?
I muted you, so I don't really care.
Okay. Grant, is the game volume too high? Or is it just right? Is it just right? Vince can read, eh? Shut the fuck up. Let me move the mic a little
closer. Oh, they're fighting!
Who fighting? You got me turn around to see the game? Okay, this is good enough right there. Leave it right there. Ocean Man.
Take me by the hand.
Layers of Fear is a unique
game. All I'm looking at is black.
Layers. All right, I see my mic. I see game volume. No. What are you saying no for? It's supposed to be scary. Make it darker. Go back to. Oh my god. Y'all just want to see me scared. Gameplay, yeah. Graphics.
This guy knows what he's talking about.
Alright, look. That's barely visible right there. That's good enough.
No, dude. It's not visible.
Look, you can barely
purchase
see that.
Purchase DLC.
I'm not, I'm not purchasing no
do
DLC
it.
For this game.
Won't. No balls.
That's scarier than the actual game. The bar is supposed to be barely visible. There, look. Look at the guy. You can barely see him. I literally got to go like this to try to see the guy. It's super visible. Grant, I'm looking at the screen right now. You cannot see that. There's no way you can see that. You literally have to get close to this. Alright, I'm gonna go to the next one. You can't even see him no more. He's not even visible no more. Alright, there we go. You happy now? We're gonna apply. Alright, apply. There we go.
Right, yeah, Vince, you bum.
Sound... Subtitles, no, we're gonna turn the subtitles off so I can add my own little twist to it. You know what I'm saying? Nightmares to Nightmares Night. Ain't nobody scared of these type of games, man. Shit ain't scary. New game. Ocean Man. Already don't like the way the music's going.
Hey Grant, are we getting Destiny 2 on PS4?
I forgot Grant's on the PS4.
Wow, bro, how could you forget? He literally only plays Destiny and Overwatch and Battlefield.
That's all he plays?
Yeah. I know how you must feel. Lost. Alone.
I turned subtitles off. Why is it on?
You probably deserve it.
All right, man.
But even for you.
He says, of course.
You're the main reason why I get Destiny on the PS4. Just thought I'd let you know.
Let me turn my game volume up.
The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it.
Every portrait that is painted with feeling is a portrait of the artist, not of the sitter. Oscar Wilde. Okay, I didn't finish.
But can you not fucking narrate? Thanks, bro.
Why is he walking so slow? Oh, there's no way I'm running away from anybody. Hold right trigger and let me turn the subtitles off. I don't even know where to fucking go. No. Gameplay. Nope. Controls. Nope. Alright. Let's take a look around, you know. He has a terrible wardrobe. Whoever this guy is, terrible choice in clothes. Terrible choice in pictures. What kind of? He has child pornography in his house.
Mm-hmm.
And that poor child is so scared. He is peeing on his foot.
That's my favorite kind, actually.
Shout out to the Falcons. This is just a sign that the Falcons is winning the Super Bowl. Illuminati alert. Get PS4 and get Naruto. You get an Xbox like y'all supposed to stay on. I would have been got Naruto. Y'all supposed to stay on the Xbox, but y'all want to be extra. Look at this man's clothes.
MLB isn't on Xbox, so
y'all don't even get that. Y'all don't even play that.
Yeah, I do. I get it every year.
Oh, I don't like this music already.
I'm about to die.
The door closed, but why when I open the door, the thunder want to go off?
Fence
keep the door closed. Open. What? See, I don't like these games where there's candles all over the place. How do I? There won't be no jump scares when I'm looking at pictures, right? How the fuck do I? Okay. Bro, Grant, this is too dark. I don't like this, and I don't like the music. It's too loud. The fuck is this? Oh, they got rolling paper on the table. They out here getting high. Okay. Oh, it's a belt. Oh, it's a collar, actually. It's not a belt. Can I rotate it? Oh, there we go. Your room isn't dark enough, bro. But if I turn my room lights off, y'all won't be able to see me turning lights off. Let's see.
Yeah. You turn everything off. That way we can see that ugly ass girly picture.
Oh, never mind. It's actually not dark. There we go. I was in class, man. We can still see. Oh, okay. We got lighting. Okay. I didn't know it was like that. Okay. Let me turn the game volume up. Screen brightens your face. Grant, let me know if the music's too loud. Is it? How's this right here?
It's not loud enough. Put it up louder.
Because I want y'all to be able to hear the jump scares too.
I'm busy.
It's good right there. All right, cool. At first, it was way too low. But right here's a perfect level, cool. Anything else I need to turn up before I start? Nope. I'm scared. Eats all this fruit.
Regular people.
No regular person eats this much fruit. Look at this.
Mm-hmm.
Who the fuck does this? Grapes. Now why is it playing the Halo theme music now? What the fuck? I just heard a door. What the fuck? All right, let's just close this.
Oh, something like that.
Somebody's been getting a little tipsy out here, I see. They like food a lot, I see. Let's open this up.
Honestly.
That's very true. Who doesn't like food? Can I crouch? That's no point. Rose. Door. What? Burnt under. Burnt. Umber. Umber. What the fuck is this? Oh, it's a list of stuff. Brushes, tongs, 50.
Burnt amber.
No. Yeah, no, that's a U.
That's an A.
Look, umber.
Context clues.
Context clues. Okay, we got paprika. Okay, we got a little. We got a little sugar. All right, ain't nothing in here for me. Oh, it's time to go.
Umber. Umber. My bees.
Bro, look how dark this room is, man. No. I'm scared. Oh, look at that. Can I run? There's no run. There's no sprint button in this. It's unbelievable.
I turned the game all the way up.
I'm about to turn it up.
Turn it all the way
up. Man, you see how dark that is? Oh, that's the sprint button. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, there we go. I'm a runner now, look at that.
I'm a runner.
Alright, I'm about to run in this room and whatever happens, happens. Okay. Bro, what the fuck? Oh, there's a light. Okay. I don't like this girl singing in my ear right now, man. Why who hangs onions up? This shit's scary. I'm about to stop playing this. I don't like this already.
Oh, bro, wouldn't it be a big old bitch?
Alright, we're just gonna close that door. Did it just get darker?
Yeah. Yeah.
What the fuck is this? That's another door. I can't see shit. How am I supposed to go in there? I need to clean this house up. It was locked. Sorry for yesterday. You were right. I overreacted. It's just that this isn't about me. It's about her. Everything I do, blah, 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 blah. Who cares? A love letter. Alright, cool. So that's your problem. You're over here writing love letters. You gotta tell her on social media instead. Fucking loser.
She the worst.
You gotta at her. You gotta at her. Don't be sending no love letters, cuz. Those don't work.
At her on Twitter.
Yeah, at her on Twitter, man.
Speaking of that, I'm about to watch a Hurt Bay video again. That was hilarious. What did you do?
Hurt Bay.
Hurt Bay speaks out, talks about viral video and finding love again.
Can I play the piano?
Hey bro, she cute.
Oh, oh, oh. Alright. See, I was just about to say I'm playing like Ray Charles and didn't want to stop.
Wait, what just happened?
I was playing the piano and then it closed. It slammed shut. I don't know if you can tell on that.
No, I can't because it's too damn dark.
Oh! Oh! What is that? What was that? I don't like this. I'm about to stop. Alright, which way should I go? Should I go left or right? Left or right? Grant, this is really a question for you because you're really the only one over here, so. Left or right? players nor the viewers. Both? How the fuck can I do both, Grant? Which way should I go first? I can't split myself. Well, since left looks a little dark, I'm going to go right. You lost your chance. And that room door is halfway open. I don't like that, so we're just going to go over here. Oh, look at that picture. I'm not going in there. Nope.
Do nope. it.
We're going to close the door.
Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
Is it stairs? No balls. Yeah, no balls. Is this? What is this? I'm scared to go down. What's up with these pictures in this house? What is this? What the fuck? Oh, it's a kid's room. I picked the wrong room. I don't want to go to the kid's room. Oh, it doesn't spell anything cool. Cute, nice little coloring picture that I'm hoping a cute innocent kid drew, so I don't have to worry about it killing me. Okay, the Nutcracker, that's cool. Nothing scary about it. What is the point of this game? I don't know, honestly. Oh, turn it back on. I don't know. I gotta look at the description. I just know it's a scary game, and that's all I got out of this. Okay, little rattle. I think I'm gonna regret this. I'm gonna regret it. Here we go. Don't jump scare me. Alright, I don't think it's a jump scare in that. I'm just gonna walk away now. Go ahead and close this door. Alright, so we're not going in that room with the picture for sure. Working all night. Don't wake me up. Cool. You don't gotta tell me twice. I'm not gonna wake you up. I'm not going there. That was locked. Alright, so we're gonna avoid that room. I guess we gotta go in the one with the picture. Alright, Mr. Picture, don't hurt me, alright? I didn't ask for none of this. Oh my god. Oh my, why they gotta do creepy pictures? Oh my. Oh. Is that her organs in his mouth? Who is he fooling? You're not Little Red Riding Hood. Oh, he ate her too. She is stupid. She deserved that. Like, does that even look like a person to you, silly girl?
Yeah. Mm, yeah, that looks like a wolf. That looks like a wolf.
She is so silly.
She's stupid.
Look at this picture. Like, who thinks of a picture
that's
like
a
this?
Dad.
Was this a cat with the... Or, I don't know. I'm tired looking at that thing. Oh, yeah, turn the light on. There we go. We got lights.
Hey, you going to bed? Alright, night. Love you too.
Was that me? the simple question. Have you completely lost your damn mind? Blah, 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 blah. Deliberately gave you a trivial task because I expected Little Red Riding Hood to be something you can draw in your sleep. Blah, blah, blah. All right, so he failed at making a story. Okay. He had a task. He didn't do it correctly. Okay. Get the fuck out there. Stop. Sorry, I'll make it up to you tonight. It's all about you and me. It's making special. All right, cool. All right. We got a key. Cool. Why the music stop playing? Okay. The phone is off the hook. He dropped more glass, so he's seriously drunk. Okay. I guess we'll go in this room next. Stumbling all around, no! All around, I'm sorry for coming in the room, I'm sorry. Stumbling here and there, stumbling everywhere, and I must declare I stepped right on her toes, and when she... Oh, it stopped, no! Who's in here? Nobody. Okay, cool. I'm getting out now. Sorry, couldn't sleep. The leg's been acting up again. I figured do some work, love you. Okay, a broken mirror. Nothing there for me. Let's go. Let's get up out of here in this room. Ah! They're a serious alcoholic, I see. We got nothing but alcohol in here. Yep, time to go. We're gonna close this door now. Use the key. Is this the wrong key? Wait. Okay, I'm pushing all the buttons now. Come on. Back downstairs. We're running. Which one of these was locked? There's something locked down here. I can't see in there, Grant. This is a terrible idea. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Can I leave? Pick up some keys. No. Oh, here's a door. I think it's a door. I didn't touch the workshop, just like you asked, although I can't imagine the mess that's inside also. If you care so much for that room, maybe you should pay more attention to where you leave the keys. I brought them back to your office. Okay, so I missed that. First started. Oh, heck no. That's the basement. I'm not going there. Close the door. It's too dark. What the heavy ass door? All right, here we go. The keys is for this. Let's see what's going on. All right, we're going to run into the room. One, two, three. What does this man paint? What is this? This isn't the Dragon Tales I'm used to. What the fuck is this? What is going on in your room? I get an achievement for it. It's covered up for a reason. Got working on your magnum. Oh, fuck. What does that mean? Why? Oh, okay, so I'm the alcoholic. Okay, okay. We lit. It's turnt. We live. We live, baby. Yeah. Lost. You deserve it. Finish it. Lost it. You deserve. You deserve lost it. It. You deserve lost. So I'm guessing I gotta finish the puzzle, huh? One of those games. Finish the puzzle. Boy, I'm angry. I'm an angry drunk. Okay. Okay. It's cool. Boy, I lock everything in my house. Was that there the whole time? Get it right this time. But what the fuck is wrong with this man? Alright, so get it right this time. I'm redoing something. I'm scared to open this door, man. I didn't even close it. Alright. Kill your sim. What's going on, Fatal Fiasco? I haven't seen you in a minute, man. What's going on, bro? Yeah. I gotta get the Sims again to kill all my characters. What room is this? This wasn't even the hallway I just came from. This game playing tricks on me, man. I'm scared. I don't like the sound. Am I? The door closed by itself. I'm dead. I'm 100% dead. I'm dead. What's it say outside? I've been good, bro. I hope you recovered from it. No, I haven't recovered from the Falcons, man. The Falcons just... I will never be able to recover from that, because if we do win next year, it's going to be like, okay, we could have run back to... Where the fuck was that? Just out of reach? For it. I'm scared to go outside. Oh my god. I'm from the Bay, and we know how it feels, bro. Yeah, fucking 49ers. At least y'all got a championship, man. You know how it feels to be, like, a winner. Fuck. I don't like these scary games, man. But, yeah, you won one, so you know how... Fucking... Who is this? Who does look like? I'm scared to go out in the hallway. I'm gonna run. Like, it's taking me... Every time I go through a door, it's taking me to, like, a different spot in the house. I feel like these pictures are watching me. Just look at them. Okay, little girl playing piano. Nothing scary about that, I don't think. He took the picture with him, so my character... The achievement sound scared me. Found a memento of your family. All right, whatever. So not only is my guy alcoholic, he's a creep.
Oh my God, you got scared from the achievement? Bum.
Matt, you're not in this environment right now.
I'm watching you right now.
Huh?
I'm watching you right now. Doesn't that count? Something?
You're not in the... Nah, because you don't hear the sounds. Going in circles. So the couch says I'm going in circles. So, fucking... Oh yeah, what the fuck kind of people... I don't like this game, man. Now the game did something weird. Something's about to happen. Push it open. Alright, I don't know a single horror game where the protagonist is black. That's very true. I don't. Oh my, the door closed by itself. I'm dead. 100%. And it's me in a window. I don't like this. I got an achievement for what? What did I get an achievement for? Took 1,000 steps. Oh yeah? I'm a walking Fitbit. You know only white people get into this type of shit. Yeah, I can agree. I can agree. Ain't that right, Matt? I'm scared. The breeze is too loud in this game. But there is one. Did you watch Get Out Fatal Fiasco? That's like the only movie I can think of where the black guy is in some shit like that. As the main character. Save the date. Request the pleasure of your... Oh. Request the pleasure of your company to celebrate... Oh. That wasn't the type of message I was looking for. I haven't. I heard it was good. It was good. You should go watch it. I enjoyed it.
I enjoyed it too. You enjoyed it. I did watch it.
Oh, put that down. Okay, so I need to know a combination. We'll just try this. Let's see. 911. Nope.
Mm-mm.
I hear voices, man. Oh, that's not good. Oh, what is this? What's going on? Anything change? Oh, it gives me the code 485. I'm scared to put this in. I'm not even gonna look at the screen. 48. Alright, get out. It says look closer. I don't want to look closer. The pass holds back. Look closer. What?
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Okay, so all so far what I got with this game, the main character has no game. He writes love letters.
Wow, dude. You're a hater, bro. You're a straight up hater.
He gets no girls. He asked the girl to marry him. And judging from how dark this house is and how crazy he's been acting in his painting room, I'm assuming he got declined and murdered her. And she's somewhere in the house and she's trying to get revenge. Look at this. Hashtag never forget. Writings on the wall. Like I'm in a Gucci Mane album. Never forget. Come on now. Let me tweet this out again.
No, just tweet it out every minute. Every minute, tweet that shit out, bro. All
right.
Assemble your team. Who am I gonna be, Vince? Who should I be?
I don't know. I'm trying to not be scared. All right.
I'm be Widow.
Widow, go for it. I'm about to open the door. Oh, the chair is rocking by itself. Why is it rocking in the house by himself?
I'm taking your stream. Your stream down.
Oh, I'm scared. I got scared by my retweet notification. What the fuck? You've been snooping around my workshop again for the last time. You are not allowed in that room. Even if the door happens to be open, I forbid it. This is your last warning. Next time, you'll have to look for a new job. All right. So he has a maid in the house. He has a maid in the house that is also dead. He took his anger out on the maid because he got rejected for a proposal. That's what I got so far. Where am I at now? This man has a moose head? Like, what kind of life is this man living? It's fucking abstract paintings. I don't like how the door closes by itself. What the fuck?
I like how the door closes.
No, you don't. You're not supposed to like that. How does the door close by itself so silently? And how is the fireplace on by this? This house, I tell you, what kind of painting is this? This man has Tommy Pickles hanging upside down on his wall.
Maybe that's kind of something he like.
What the fuck is wrong with him? What the fuck is this? Oh, that's a door. Close it. I wasn't ready to open that. Stop. Alright, enough of that.
Oh! Ooh, get fucked, nerd.
It's too dark. I can't see nothing. What the... Grant, this is a terrible idea. Look how dark this is, Grant. You should feel bad about yourself right now. Look how dark this is. What can I see down here?
Everything. You can see everything.
Oh, I see a big scary painting. Oh, what? He says, I can't see anything either. Okay, cool. I'm not the only one. Let me turn it up just one. I'm going to turn it up one. All right, there we go. See? That I can see. Apply. What the, that has made it worse. What the fuck was that?
Sasser. Get him, Sasser.
Best mice, even in my lungs. There is always more grotesque vermin, dirt. There is always more. So he's a neat freak, too. Collected a rat sketch.
Oh my goodness.
Bro, Darken the Flavor Flav in this band. Hell yeah. Bro, this painting is moving by itself. I didn't sign up for this.
Is that a game that you torrented or you bought? I feel like you torrented it.
Nah, it's games with gold.
Oh, gay.
Bro, why does painting move by itself, man? Is on acid now, bro. I don't like this picture. It's just staring at me. Look at
vagina.
Huh?
Don't be such a baby.
Look at it. He's wearing a bandana. What white guy you know wears a bandana?
Eminem. That guy, the guy who sang the song about Allen Iverson. the one with the grill. In the desert, you know which one I'm talking about.
The grill in the desert. Like,
no, Post Malone. Post Malone.
And those are all scary people that you don't want beef with. Look at this man right here. White Iverson, I'm saucing on you. Bro, don't scare me like that again, Post Malone. Don't scare me like that, Post. I'm tired of that. Don't do this again. I jump for real. Yeah, Fatal Fiasco know what's going on. Yeah, he said Post Malone too. Bro, I'm scared to go around this corner.
Thank you, man. Fatal know what he's talking about.
Just look at the picture. You're still staring at me. Okay. Why is there a lever? Should I push it? Oh, I guess I have no other option. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, there's the dead rats. Let me go back down to it. I can't do nothing with it. Can I close the door? I don't want that painting following me.
Close the door.
Oh, there goes the picture. There goes Post Malone again. How he get up here? Post Malone wasn't up here. Tommy Pickles. Tommy Pickles is in the reindeer head antler thing. Tommy Pickles got replaced. Post Malone killed Tommy Pickles.
Maybe he deserved it.
All Tommy Pickles wanted to do was go on adventures, man. And he's bleeding. Tommy Pickles had blood in him. Fuck. Bro, I'm done playing this game. Post Malone scared the shit out of me. I'm done. I can't. I don't want to do this no more. What's going on in this game? Alright, yep. What's this noise? Why is the painting glowing? What the f? Post Malone's going Super Saiyan. I already know where this is gonna go. As soon as I open this door, Tommy Pickles is gonna attack me, or Post Malone over there is gonna do some crazy shit. I'm not gonna be in the mood for that. And as soon as he does that, I'm getting off this game. That's gonna be the last straw. Alright, let's open.
Don't do it, no balls.
Let's open this door. Let's see what happens. What the fuck? Now it's a hallway. Now all of them got two faces. Two face! These abstract paintings, man. I don't like this. All right, I'm just gonna run in the hallway. I don't care. I'm running. Let's run. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Oh,
you sound like a pussy.
Paint deep lines. What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Now, a tiny bit to the left. Yes, just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves just right.
What? I'm not that round. Oh, he made her fat. Okay. And there's blood behind it. That's cool. This dude is a freak. Yeah. For real, for real. Okay, I guess that picture's highlighted for a reason. Oh, these guys pussy whip. Or are they just about to run a train? Oh, there's a gold black guy. Okay, okay. Yes, something is wrong with this main character. What the fuck? What is that noise? Sounds like a mouse. Yep. Alright, so this is one of those games we turn around, some bullshit happens. Okay. Alright, painting. You feel good about yourself? What? Look at the eyes, man. Alright, now I get to go back through this door and some nonsense happens again. And it sounds like I'm outside or something. I hear a breeze.
Wow, you're offside? How are you offside?
Outside. Yep. Something's about to happen. I see it already. I'm in a room with a big window. Oh, I don't like that. Go outside. Just go through the store. Please. Y'all hear the girl crying?
I don't hear anything.
All right, I'm just gonna run. I'm not even gonna go through that door. Oh, it's a main. It's like three doors. It doesn't even matter if I read.
What?
Hello. It's about time for us to talk, don't you think? I mean, I've seen you in my house so many times, and yet I could never find the courage to face you directly. Not until now.
Nothing wrong.
Yeah, Remy didn't have to ether her like that, man. I'm scared to put this brush down. Something's gonna happen. Alright, we're gonna go through this door. Oh, it's locked. Okay, cool. Say no more. Leave the door locked. Left is the best. That's my motto.
That's also which hand I use.
The left hand? What the fuck? It's so dark. Oh, I don't like this. Ah! Run! Just run through the house. Go. First step is the hardest. Yep, so he did get dumped. The first step is always acknowledging that you got dumped. You just gotta accept it, main character. Just accept it. You see what happens when you just hold on to the hard feelings?
You gotta keep the feelings.
Don't keep the feelings.
If you love her, fight for her.
Because then it's gonna get worse. You're gonna listen to music like Post Malone's, and you're just not gonna enjoy life no more. Karrueche!
Karrueche, ho.
The main character is Chris Brown. We're back in the kitchen! With all the fruits. That's the scariest part of this game, with the fruits. And of course, the door closed by itself. Of course. Karrueche! What the fuck was that? What was that noise? Where did that apple come from, and why did it get rotten within 3 seconds? Oh my. Oh, another one fell. Another one fell. Are they trying to tell me I'm a rotten apple? I'm scared to move now. Two apples just came from the picture. Like, come on. Stop playing me, game. Oh! Oh my goodness. Why did it get dark all of a sudden? I'm done. I'm retired. I'm sick. A knife just flew at me. And it's totally dark. What the fuck? I can't even see over the corner. Do I gotta go to the picture? It's your loss. It's your food. It ain't my food. I don't care if you dropped on the floor. I don't even like fruits.
How could you not like fruit? What, are you some kind of communist?
First, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife.
Only communists say that.
Not one
like
of those
fruit.
Bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in
Give
fact.
Me
no and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
This man carved this lady. Okay, so I guess I'm not supposed to go over there, so I'm going back this way. That way. Oh, I'm back in my painting room. That way. Shapeless dreams. Flamingos. Okay. Okay. We're getting brighter in the picture. Okay. We're saving. Alright, so that's part one. I'm done with this game. I'm gonna upload this to YouTube. I'm done with this shit. First, I looked for a canvas, not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. Blah, 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 blah. Alright, cool. Whatevs. Alright, YouTube. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe. Bam.
Hi, YouTube.
Stop fucking it up.